melodies and some motifs of the ancient, or actually medieval times and Middle Ages type of peasant dances that went on that time. The next piece we'd like to do is move on from the Middle Ages and medieval times into the Baroque period. And this is not really a Baroque piece, but it does have that sort of Baroque flair to it. And it's kind of got some Christmas themes in it as well. This next piece that we'll do is entitled Baroque Encounter. Orchestra very shortly, and then we'll put together our full symphony orchestra soon after that.